Welcome back, everyone. You may be in a position where for some reason your TikTok account, you want to go ahead and delete the phone number from it, which is totally understandable. Things like this happen. The process is actually much easier than you may think. So what you want to do is you want to make your way over to your TikTok account. So you want to open up your specific application just like this. And once you get here, what you want to do is you want to look at the top right corner and you want to click on those three dots right there. Now, once you click on them, you'll get into this little panel. And what you want to do is you want to scroll down until you see the report a problem section. So you can see here's the support and here's report a problem. So what you want to do is you want to go and click on report a problem and you'll get into this little panel right here. Now you'll see a bunch of different things, but what you want to do is you want to go ahead and click on the account and profile option, which is right here. Now once you do that, you'll see a couple other things that come up, but right here where it says email and phone number, this is another pretty big thing you want to click on. So you want to go and click on email and phone number, and I totally screwed that up, so I'm going to click here. I'm going to click email and phone number, and you're going to see a couple different things that come up. Right here where it says changing the phone number or email associated with an account, you want to go and click there, and then you'll get into this panel. Now once you do it, you want to read this if you want, but you want to go and click no, and what's going to happen is you're going to see this need more help option that comes down here. You want to go and click on that need more help option, and what it's going to do is it's going to allow you to essentially text them and message them exactly what's going on. Now, what you need to say specifically is, hey, I don't have access to this, you know, phone number anymore. I need to change it, or can I please remove this phone number, yada, yada, yada. And what TikTok is going to do is they're going to go ahead and send you a little prompt, and it's going to say you need to verify your account information. You'll probably have to send, I think, how long the TikTok account is, your birthday or something like, some random stuff to let you know. And once you send all that information out to them, they will verify your ownership, and you just have to send them another phone number, and you can pretty much move on from there. So that's pretty much the process, a very easy thing. If you guys have any other questions or anything, let me know in the comment section below. Hit the like button, that would mean so much, but definitely hit that subscribe button. More importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out till then.